Spelt. Spelt oatmeal. Or spelt meal. I've had this spelt hot cereal for about 6 months. It expires in 2018, so I do have some time. But I just wasn't like eager to try it. I don't know why. Part of it was I just wasn't in the mood for hot cereal, even though I've had Kamut, and that's really delicious. But I like oatmeal, but I'm not the biggest fan of oatmeal. If I'm going to eat oatmeal, it would have had to have been the still oats. Because I don't like the sliminess. This is a texture thing. So maybe that was part of my hesitation. But yeah, it's just been sitting around and, you know, I would see it in the cabinet and I've been eyeing it. And every now and then I would say, you know, I'm going to make this. But I talked myself out of it. But today I have decided to give it a try and we can try it together. So hopefully my reservations are not founded, and this is really going to be delicious. So let's give it a try. This is the one with the hemp milk and agave. It's not bad. Actually, it's pretty good, I guess. But it has like this weird sensation like on my tongue. Like a numbing sensation. Let me try it again. I hope I'm not allergic to it. I really like the texture because I don't like slimy cereal. So it's like, it's definitely like a nutty flavor. The texture is very firm. So I really like that. Pretty good. Except for that numbing sensation on my tongue. I'll give this one the thumbs up. Dry one. And the other one had cinnamon and hemp milk. And this is just agave. Well, that one had cinnamon, hemp milk, and agave. And this is just agave with the spelt. Pretty good. It has that same sensation on my tongue. Kind of weird. But the texture is really, really firm. And I love that. It has the nutty kind of flavor. Very rich. Definitely not bland at all. So if you're looking for something with some body to it, this is definitely the cereal for you. So I can do this. My preference, I think, would be with the hemp milk. Because even though this is not dry at all, I think I just want just to be slightly a little bit more wet, but not that much. I think I put too much in the other one. So just a little, maybe a tablespoon or so for this amount. So I can definitely do this. I recommend it. I know it's going to be really filling. I mean, just the texture and the body of it. It's gonna be really good. So, spelt meal, spelt hot cereal, whatever you want to call it. It's good. Definitely recommend it.